I'm Maria, and today I'm going to show you how to optimize WooCommerce product variations. There are several WooCommerce plugin and extension options that can bring out the best in your WooCommerce product pages and boost conversions. In this video, we'll be covering how to optimize your product variations using 8 different plugins. And keep in mind, the prices mentioned in this video are accurate as of the filming of this video. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's optimize your product variations. The first plugin we'll discuss here is Variation Swatches for WooCommerce. It offers a streamlined and aesthetically pleasing way to display product attributes and variations. This plugin also provides greater options for how customers can select these options in the form of color block swatches, labels, and radio images. It's an all-around stylish way to display product variations and eliminates the drop-down menu altogether. These options work in product quick view as well as on product pages. You can even select the shape of the swatches, rounded or circles. Other features include tooltips on hover and custom CSS capabilities. Variation Swatches for WooCommerce is free. Next, we have the free app, Additional Variation Images Gallery for WooCommerce, which makes it possible to display more than one image for product variations. By default, WooCommerce lets you display one image per product variation, but this plugin extends that and allows you to display a gallery for each variation. Giving customers more views of your product can boost sales after all. So, when a customer switches between different product variations on a product page, they will be shown a different set of images. More information means a better understanding of what you're selling, and that can spell greater trust in your brand. Product Filter by WooBeWoo is another great plugin option well worth a look, and it's free. This one makes it so visitors to your online store can sort your products by a wider variety of factors, including category, tags, taxonomy, price, and attributes. The primary features included here are filtering by any criteria like on-sale status, rating, or whether or not the item is in stock. It also allows you to display filters on the front end of your website using multiple options, including a drop-down menu, checkbox list, radio button list, and icons. It also supports Ajax live search and works with Elementor. Another free plugin to check out is Product Feed Pro, which makes it possible to create product feeds for marketing purposes. With it, you can create an unlimited number of products and feeds using over 100 different templates for various online marketing places. It includes support for Google Shopping, Facebook Remarketing, Price Runner, Bing Ads, Sprouts, and more. Other features include field mapping, category mapping, filtering, and support for product variables. You can also use this plugin to add a Facebook pixel to your site, a Google Dynamic Remarketing pixel, and Facebook Conversion API. If you need to display even more options on each product, Extra Product Options for WooCommerce is a great choice. It allows you to add custom product fields to your product pages with ease. Instead of creating custom layouts yourself or working within the standard product page editor, this plugin adds advanced fields to the product page, letting you create pages that truly cater to your customers' needs. This plugin comes with 17 different custom fields to use, including text, password, hidden, email, number, URL, telephone, text area, select, radio buttons, checkbox, checkbox group slider, date picker, color picker, heading, and paragraph. The extra product options for WooCommerce plugin is free. There is a premium option available as well that adds on 7 more product options, including time picker, HTML, color palette, file upload, multi-select, data and time range picker, and image group. At the time of filming, the premium version costs $39 for a single site license. The Advanced Dynamic Pricing plugin has a place for many sellers too. It works by adding dynamic pricing or discount features to your WooCommerce shop with the ability to turn on and off these rules whenever you wish. With it, you can set dollar amounts, percentages, and fixed products for individual products or groups of products. Other features include bulk pricing and role-based prices. So, you can set a discount for products across an entire category and set up special deals where if a customer purchases a certain number of items, they get a percentage discount or establish BOGO deals. The options are pretty flexible and allow you to get creative with your pricing and sales. Advanced dynamic pricing for WooCommerce is free, but there is a premium version available with additional rules and features. Premium pricing starts at $50 a year. The product variations table for WooCommerce extension is another solid tool to have on hand, especially if you sell products with the love of complex and concurrent variations. Customers can make use of this plugin by filtering and sorting through variations on each product page. It works by allowing you to display product variations in the form of a table that customers can interact with via sorting and Ajax filtering features. Customers can even search for products by variation within this table format. And it includes add to cart buttons next to each item in the table, improving the chances of conversion. Customers can even export variation info into downloaded files in PDF, Excel, or CSV format. All tables you create can be customized to match your store's branding and includes a short code for easy application. The product variations table for WooCommerce extension costs $49 per year. Lastly, there's YITH WooCommerce color and label variations, which offers an easy way to display product options on your product pages. And it does so in an attractive way that's designed to convert more effectively. The idea here is to pull all your product options at your customer's fingertips to know exactly which options they have and what's available to them. Each product variation can be displayed by means of icons or custom images of your choosing. YITH WooCommerce color and label variations is a premium offering and is priced at $89.99 per year. If you need more tips on boosting WooCommerce sales, we have a complete guide for that, which you can find in the description below. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.